4,393. That's how many fans were on hand today to see the Springfield Cardinals season finale on Labor Day. It was a two-year high for Springfield, but not quite enough to change the outcome. John Nagowski kept it from being a shutout with a ninth-inning two-run bomb, but the visiting Drillers completed a three-game sweep of the Cards today, 6-2 the final. Drillers move on to the North Division Championship. As for Springfield, just 220 days until the opening day, 2019.